everybody, it's your favorite big guy on the internet, Aaron the Bear Von Cripple here, and we're going to play some Transformers Destruction. Devastation. Devastating Destruction. Story mode. Now, the thing I liked most about this when I saw it come up on Steam a couple months back was this has the old school, like, Gen 1 art style to it. Michael Bay stuff. And it appears to be like a hack and slash beat 'em up adventure game, so this should be fun. Giant robots and beating things up. Like other robots. Ugh. It's a claw! The claw! Another claw. The Constructicon. And Megatron.
Insecticons.
Plasma energy also detected.
It seems our theory may have been correct, Soundwave.
But plasma energy is unstable. No Cybertronian has been able to tame it since the Golden Age.
Then stand back, Starscream, and watch me tame it as I have tamed you.
Oh, one of these days, Megatron.
One of these days,
Megatron. Use the kinetic shields to build me a perimeter.
I think those are the guys that make Devastator. I think they were the miners or whatever.
Lord Megatron?
We have been given a gift beneath the surface, and I intend to use it.
Megatron and his Decepticons are already here.
Megatron. I like watching Grandma Clark run. Wheeler's little dinosaur butt. He's hollering ass. Grimlock is my favorite Autobot, but
on the plus
last Starscream the most.
We finally get to bust some deceptachumps.
The humans are evacuated and our mission is clear. Save the city and stop Megatron.
Our mission is to be good guys.
Autobots, I am all right. We will rendezvous later. What in the world is all of this? Wheeljack, come in. Is this Cybertronian technology?
I think so, Optimus. They're creating hurricane force winds like they're trying to sweep the city clear.
Whatever their purpose, there is more to the situation than meets the eye.
Here we go. Get on. Uh-oh. Bad guy calls. Physical attacks. Oh, ow. I'm in good one. Okay, don't try air attacks, but I'm standing there getting hit. Ugh. And that's another thing I never understood in old TV shows. The Decepticon Autobot stickers that are blatantly on, like, the cars, how, like, the humans never seem to notice.
I got your back.
Like, bad stuff happened involving, I don't know what that was, cars. And they had, like, this green, purple sticker on them or whatever. And nobody's like, oh, those are robots. We need to get the hell out of Dodge. We're just like, eh, it's a car. But those were cool, because in all honesty, I'm not quite old enough to, like, watch the Transformers when I was little. I caught reruns. I really grew up, you know, I loved old school Transformers more with the Beast Wars. And I remember the toys having those heat-activated sticker blocks, like where the Autobot Decepticon thing is. You put your finger on it and then you could see what they were. It was so cool when I was little. Bored the shit out of it. Let's see here. What we're doing. Chest up here. Now when I was playing the test to get all this stuff recorded, I'm not sure what all the stuff you get and put in your inventory is actually for. I assume at some point you'll like go back to base and maybe you can upgrade your character. Let's see, jump.
Hey, I found something. Follow me.
Probably. I'm gonna transform. Oh, it makes the sound. That's so cool.
When my windows are down.
Do you remember me? Well, if I could.
Optimus,
what I wanted.
Some sort of cash.
Okay, stop going so fast, Optimus. The ground plan.
Nice job.
See, a lot of these two sound like the original voice actors, and I heard supposedly the guy that originally voice acted Megatron had died. So I wonder if it actually is, or I guess technology is advanced enough that they could easily enough probably make people sound like him very easily. And even like Rumblebee, that sounds a lot like, oh, okay. But that's just like a, that works. What are you doing over here, T-Rex bud?
No get through door. Need help. If I stay focused, I think I can get through.
Dodge! Yeah. Okay, just crash the 18 wheeler into the wall, whatever. Oh! These games are the best too to play, like when you have a stressful day at work or school. Come home, play one of these, and just go to town beating the ever-living peace not out of anything and everything. Makes you feel like a badass. Grimlock, I would never get... Wait. Grimlock's just standing back. He didn't bother to come in.
Devastator.
I did kind of always too like how some of the eyes look like really retro 80s sunglasses. Devastator. He is Devastator. What's he doing? Oh. Thank you. Oh. Okay, I'm not sure how that was like.
Stops me, I am done for.
I would understand that.
You're up.
Dodge, I think, yeah. Hopefully it does a little... Oh! Devastator. I'm awesome with fucking brown. Eat it. He about to kick my ass. And he is like 20 times taller than me.
You're needed elsewhere. The others can finish the Autobots.
Another time, Autobots.
Ready, ready, ready.
It would have been funny for you to call him an Autobot. Be like, next time, Autobots. I got a little rumble bee now. What's up, dog?
With distance
weapons. Oh, bam, 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 bam. Be quick, Bumblebee. He does seem a lot faster than Optimus. That was a D rank, and I did exactly how they. That's not fail. That's not fail at all. What's this down here? Ooh. Not sure what the point of that was, fellas. Just lean back. Oh, there's a thing. Grass am back, but here. Sorry for that, guys. I'm trying to stay in the rain, but I fidget a lot on my game. There we go. Whatever that was. What's in here? Oh, it's on right. Ooh.
Whoa! You'll have to destroy that wall.
I don't know if I said this earlier. I do kind of like the novelty of this game, or like it's like the old 80s cartoons and 90s cartoons. The bad guys always had like an overly complicated plan to destroy the city. Like instead of just going in there and causing in general mayhem as giant robots, they have gigantic wind generators. They're gonna blow the city away or whatever. Oh, fuck me. Oh, got away from it. I just kinda like his fighting style a bit better. Like, wom pom pom, wom wom wom. What are we doing here? Megatron!
Megatron, what is the meaning of this?
Optimus, come to save the day, I presume?
I am here to stop you from destroying the city.
Stop me?
Prime,
you have no idea what you're really up against, do you? Who is really behind this?
This is our home now, Megatron. We should respect it.
No matter, Prime. I have no interest in destroying Earth. But I'm not opposed to making a few, shall we say, improvements?
Bumblebee, you've got to break through Megatron's shield.
Ow. Rush tag, okay. Oh. Ah! Hit him, Bumblebee. Oh. Beach crawl. Bunch of bunches. Ram the shit out of him. Oh. Right in the butt. Stay on him. Bunches and bunches. Put him in the corner. Suck it, mega douche. Uh-oh.
What in Cybertron's name? Autobots, Megatron is headed for that steel tower. Move out.
What the point? I have to ask in my head, and I still love it, so I'm not like taking a massive shit on it. Who didn't notice them going up, putting up all these wind generators? Like, ah, man, that's fine.
If you use the wind current, you should be able to jump higher than usual.
The wind current. Wrong. That's one. Jump. Guess this is gonna be like the other stuff. Ooh, dropkick. Oh, he's got swords. God, my hands are hurt. Oh, now there's a gold car guy. Are you orange or whatever? Him bobbing away from me. He ain't no hodgepodge. No need to hold back. I don't even know if it's the name of the manga. Random. That's why it's locked as well, but... Oh, that's cool.
Now, throw everything you've got at them.
Oh, that's what the blinking enemy. Yeah, let's do this. There.
The orange dot on your map marks your destination. Reach it to complete your mission.
Oh, spin current thingy. I don't remember I can vaguely remember Sideswipe. Honestly, just so many different, like, secondary characters and cars back in the day. I remember Wheeljack, because Wheeljack had the really weird looking head. Ch- chuck it, nerd. And I guess we go over here. Oh, there's a... extra stuff. Ow. Flamethrower! Don't very much like this flamethrower. Screw it.
Never stand a chance.
You got down my level now, son. Yes, we remember we're going to the big, big spy over there.
Tower's dead ahead. Almost there.
I'll see the collectibles immediately. His ranged attack. It displeases me.
Can you hear it, Optimus? It's calling out to those insecticons, somehow directing them.
Oh no. He's downloading the internet.
My chariot awaits Optimus, and I cannot have you following me this time. Sideswipe! Don't let him escape!
Already on it!
Wait, what? Hey, he's not supposed to be a tank, he's supposed to be a handgun. can fight me like a man.
What's it?
Oh, you got fucked up.
Megatron, plot, oh plot. About time. Less talk, Autobot. More dying.
Drop kick. Ooh, ow, ow. That's not good. Drop kick. I got it. Oh no. I did? Not a repair kit.
Sucker!
Boom, 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 boom. Ooh. Damn. You got coast on, Megatron.
My destiny awaits below. As for you, I just engaged the security system. Good luck getting in, Prime.
Caltrad 1, analyze.
It's a ship of unknown origins, buried beneath the city.
How do I shut down the security system?
It appears there is a dual layer security protocol in place. You'll first need to disable 3 sub-generators. Once disabled, the primary generator will be vulnerable.
Autobots, transform and roll out.
Alright guys, I'm gonna call this one here because we're getting pretty long on this episode. Appreciate you coming by and watching. If there's anything you'd like me to do, leave a comment. And I will catch you next time.